Ground & Pound TV, Marc Bergmann in der Atlas Arena von Lodge, wo am Samstagabend KSW 24 stattfinden würde. Und bei mir steht nun ein Mann, der einen der wichtigsten Kämpfe des Abends bestreiten wird. Einen Rückkampf gegen Michal Martella. Es ist Jay Silva. Und ja, wir werden nun mit ihm sprechen, wie er sich den Kampf gegen Michal vorstellt. Jay, I just told the viewers you will be doing a rematch this coming Saturday against Michal Martella. A rematch that you have been waiting for a long, long time. How do you feel right now?
I feel good. I feel good. I feel blessed, and you know, I want to thank KSW to give me the chance to give me the rematch, and I want to thank actually Michal Martella's brother, is his manager, to give me the opportunity to fight his brother again, because he told me the reason that we having the rematch is because he accepted the rematch. Is, you know, so thank you so much, and I appreciate that. I appreciate the chance.
The thing is, now in the first fight, the title was on the line. You, yeah, it was a really close decision that Martella won, a decision many people thought that you won. And now there's the rematch, but the title isn't on the line this time. Do you know why, and how do you feel about that?
Wow, I didn't know people here feel that he didn't win, man. It's the first time you're telling me. I thought that everybody thought that he won the fight, you know. I have so much criticism by the Polish fans. They hate me so much, I don't know why. I just come over here to fight, you know. I just try to put on entertainment and fight the way I fight. So, you know, everybody got their own opinion, and I felt one way, he felt another way. But I'm not taking anything away from him. It was a great fight. He got a great, great heart. And I was surprised how much heart he has for that fight. And, you know, and it is what it is. This time it's not for the belt. For me, it don't matter. Belt or no belt, it's no matter. It's no, it's, a fight is a fight. A belt is just a bonus, you know. So it really don't matter to me.
Now, you had a couple of tough fights recently. What would be your strategy this coming Saturday? Did you do any tweaks on your game plan, whatever? What Jay Silva will we see this coming Saturday in the ring?
To be honest with you, I don't even know what kind of Jay Silva you're going to see. But I bet you, you're going to see the best Jay Silva there was. You know, I changed my whole training camp. I'm training with a whole different people. And I feel like I improved a lot. You know, my whole training camp, I got my ass whooped every single day. And that's exactly what you needed. And honestly, I can tell you, I don't have no game plan. My game plan is to go there and fight. You know, whatever the fight gives to me, I'm going to take it. You know, ground, standing, whatever it is, I'm just ready for everything.
Now, and this is the last question. A couple of moments ago, we saw you on stage doing the weigh-in, doing the stare down, and it was a pretty intense stare down with Michal. Is there any bad blood between the both of you, and is there any message that you want to give him prior to the fight?
I don't have any towards bad. I mean, I don't have no towards bad will to Michal. I like him just fine, like I keep saying. You know, on whatchamacallit, the press conference. Before the press conference, I came there and he had his back towards me. I went there, I touched his shoulder, and I heard, hey, you know, I shake his hand, but he shake my hand like under cold, like he really didn't want to. I was like, okay, whatever, you know. Every other fighter come and say his eyes, and you know, I thought it was whatever. But and then he starts saying the things he starts saying, like, you know, that I was calling him names, whatever, this and that. It's just my opinion. I never try to discriminate him. You know, it's just what I think. Everybody's, we all different. We all have different opinions. You might think one way, I think another way. And you know, and you might be right, and I might be right. You know, but I don't have no bad blood with him. A fight is a fight. We're just gonna fight, and that's it. Maybe he got bad blood with me. Maybe he don't like me. You know.
Maybe it is just something that he needs to push himself for the fight. Who knows? One way or the other, I think we're going to see a great fight this coming Saturday. Looking forward to it very much, and yeah, best of luck for this Saturday.
Thank you so much, man. I appreciate it. Bye.